I've seen many versions of Charles Dickens' A Christmas Carol through the years, and director Robert Zemeckis' version ranks right up there with some of the best. It's an inventive, exciting, and scary retelling of this Christmas classic. Through the magic of motion capture technology, Jim Carrey stars not only as Scrooge, but also as all of the Christmas spirits in this animated visual feast. All of Carrey's mannerisms, movements, and facial expressions are translated into the different characters he deftly portrays. Aside from an unnecessary chase scene and some other embellishments, this film is one of the more faithful versions of this often-told tale. In fact, much of the dialogue is lifted directly from the original story. Most of the animation is marvelous and richly detailed, especially so on Scrooge, the Christmas spirits, and in the English street scenes. However, many of the minor supporting characters have a creepy, soulless look about them, and it's not intentional. The children seem especially lifeless, which is most apparent in the character of Tiny Tim. This is a pretty large flaw, since Tim's humanity and sweetness are essential elements that profoundly affect Scrooge. I wouldn't recommend this film for little tykes, as some of the ghostly imagery is powerfully intense, especially so in IMAX 3D. The interpretation of Marley's ghost is exceptionally eerie and might cause some bad dreams for kids under 10. Disney's A Christmas Carol is an almost spectacular film that is sure to become a perennial holiday favorite. I'm Keith Kelly.